2021 was wild. Feb 2021, I got my first job. I moved to Ahmedabad. This was my desk. Looks like shit, right? I mean, it was shit. Just like the company. But you know what wasn't shit? My colleagues. March 2021. I got COVID, I lost my job, and my college faculties betrayed me. Fuck them. Twice, just for fun. And then I accidentally shaved my mustache off and I looked like my desk from the previous company. 1 out of 10, not recommended. Then I got another job. I graduated on my birthday, I became financially independent, and I bought these sexy headphones for my teddy. My friend gifted me a guitar. My typing speed crossed 100 words per minute. Insane. I'm gonna shamelessly flex that. Things didn't turn out the way I expected, but it's fine, right? If there's one thing that I've learned from the past year, I would say don't trust college faculties and don't shave off your mustache. Okay, I'm kidding. But for real, 2021 was pretty wild and I learned a lot of lessons. Do whatever you want. Read for an exam, prepare for a job, work hard for the promotion. And while doing all of this, don't forget to live.
It's just life. It'll be over before you know it.